What's up guys, Adib here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys the resurrection remix Android 8.1 Oreo based ROM for the Redmi Note 4 and the Redmi Note 4X, and this is available for many devices, so you can just check the volume of your device. Hopefully you'll find it for your Android device. That being said, let's get started. This is the Resurrection Remix ROM, and finally Resurrection Remix is here with Android Oreo. So let's go in about phone. So the Resurrection Remix is 6.0 version, and you are getting Android 8.1.0 here. So yeah, as you finally guys, Resurrection Remix Oreo is here, and it's pretty much like stock. Expect the customizations. You do have an extra gesture here, as you can see. Let's go to the display section first of all. So yes, the adaptive display and everything is here. You also get the night light, which is fully working. As you can see, it's working just fine. And you also have the live display. Many people likes it, but I like to be able to turn it off. And you also have the ambient display along with all of the display. And this is the customization hub of this ROM. I can't tell you in detail with all the customization. You can just take a look at it when I'll talk to you about the Resurrection Remix ROM. So Resurrection Remix is known for its customization, so it's not different in Oreo as well. So it has ton of customization. It is the most customizable Oreo ROM I have seen so far. And guys, yes, the customization in here is just insane. And most of you may know that Resurrection Remix is the most customizable Oreo ROM or any Android ROM till now, and this ROM is mainly known for its customization, and it's pretty much like stock with all the customization. So that is what this ROM is famous for, and it's the same case when it comes to Oreo Resurrection Remix ROM. So you are getting many customization, so it will take a bit of your time to find the best customization settings for you. So I'll just skip right now and I'll tell you guys about this ROM and about this ROM after I show you all the customizations. Paranoid Android Spy Control is also present in this ROM, which is a very good thing, because this is the only Oreo ROM till now which has this Paranoid Android Spy Control feature, and few people likes it. So if you like it, go for this ROM. And in my usage of this ROM, I didn't encounter any bugs in this ROM, which is a very good thing. And there's like no bugs, the camera and everything is working. I just recommend you the Google camera for getting some better quality pictures with this one. Also the portrait mode is working. So yeah guys, give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to leave a comment and tell me your thoughts about this ROM in the comment section down below. Don't forget to share this video, subscribe to this channel, and I'll see you guys in the next one.